Hey folks, Whiskey Fox here, and today's gizmo is a Fisher military pen. That's right folks, the people that brought you the Fisher space pen that was designed for astronauts to use in outer space have also made a military pen that's supposedly used by police officers and militaries around the world. Now this pen writes in the rain, on grease, upside down, in outer space, and all that stuff. And I just haven't seen many reviews on this on YouTube, so I thought I'd bring it to you. It is made in the United States. And when you get one of these, it comes in this package. Armed forces, writes in the rain, and all this stuff. Extreme temperatures. On the back, we basically have some information about the pressurized ink cartridge that they use. And some kind of special ink. I can leave it to you to go to their website to find out more if you're really all that interested. What I'm interested in is how this pen works. So let's go ahead and open the packaging and we'll get a good look at it. Oh, by the way, it's $12. So it's not super expensive, but expensive enough. So we hope that it actually works the way it says it's going to work. So there it is. And I was kind of wondering how this actually opens. It's not a twisty, okay? When you twist it, it actually comes apart so that you can change the cartridge. And I thought it was kind of plastic, and it's not. It's actually painted metal. Well, that's cool. A couple of cool things I learned right away. So how do we get the pen to come out? Well, let's screw it together, and I think we click the tail. Yep, so it's a tail clicky, and there doesn't appear to be any kind of protectant over the tip like on some other pens I've seen. And so let's go ahead and see how it writes. We've got a, let's see here, Write in the Rain notebook. You would, you know, probably pair this pen with this kind of a notebook. And we'll just open it up to the back here and see what this pen can do. Let's see. Fisher Military Pen by Whiskey Fox. Yep, seems to write pretty evenly. Let's see, trying to write at an angle. Right angle. Yep, seems to write. Sorry, my handwriting is kind of bad. Anyway, well, that's it. Feels good, looks good. The clip here seems to be pretty sturdy. Yeah. I'm all about it. I look forward to testing this out. I wanted to bring you a first look, of course. And there it is, the Fisher Military Pen, folks. This is Whiskey Fox. Appreciate you tuning in. Give me a thumbs up if you liked the video. Subscribe if you're not already. And I do appreciate you tuning in. What a nice little pen. Thanks, guys. Take care.